Welcome. This video tutorial shows how to sort by color in Excel. Using colors is an excellent way to quickly and conveniently sort data, which can help you towards a clear data overview. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way thanks to our digestible video tutorials. If we want to sort data by color in Excel, first we need to click anywhere within the area where the data is stored. Then we go to the Data tab, and under the section Sort and Filter, we find the option Sort. When we click on the button, a window appears where we can set how the data will be sorted. If the data table contains headers, we tick the box My data has headers on the right. The first row will then be processed as headers, and it won't be sorted with the rest of the rows. We click on the drop-down menu next to Sort By and select the column in which we need the data to be sorted. For example, here, we'll go for the column Status. From the next drop-down list marked Sort On, we choose Cell Color, because now we want to sort by color. If we click on the drop-down menu just below Order, Excel shows all the colors used in the data table. We can choose Green first, and right next to this field, we can set whether we want to see the green entries at the top or the bottom of the data table. Here we'll select On Top, and we'll move on. Now, here comes an important thing to remember. If the data table contains more colors which we want to place in a certain order, we can do so by adding another level. So we click now on Add Level, and we can fill in this new level the same way we did the top one a short while ago. But now we'll define the settings for another color. Let's say yellow. We can place the yellow entries on the top too. This will cause the green entries to appear above the yellow entries because the green color has been set for the first level, whereas the yellow color shows in the second level. Since there are only three colors in our data table, we don't need to add a separate level for the red color. Excel will automatically place the red entries on the very bottom of the data table. If you really want, you can create an individual level for the third color too. We're not going to create a third level now, so we can simply remove it using the Delete Level button. Once all has been defined, we'll just press OK, and that's all it takes. The data table's been sorted by color, just as we specified. The green entries on the top, the yellow ones right below, and the red ones come at the very bottom of the data table. This is a simple way to sort any data by color in a data table of any size. Try it out and make sure you let us know how it went in the comments section below. We'll be thrilled to hear from you. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.